Please, just stop.
You make it sound like I can't even look at another girl without wanting to fuck her.
Yeah, and it turns out I was right.
That's great, right? Meanwhile, I'm here packing up all your clothes and you are just...
Babe, I don't know why you have to pack anything up. Why can't you just...
Because I just want it done with. So just get over here and pick up this shit already. Isabella?
Oh, hey, Sophia.
It's here.
What? What's there?
It's here.
That's not funny, Sophia.
It was all like I'm fucking kidding. It's in the bedroom. I was fucking over Ryan shit, and he was just there.
Did you ever tell Ryan? Maybe he's fucking with you.
No. He would think I'm crazy. Oh my God.
Well, whatever you do, don't touch it.
Of course I'm not going to touch it. What I'm going to do? How am I going to get out of here?
You said Ryan's coming over?
Yes.
Get him to pick it up.
No. I can't do that to him.
Why not? You said you hated him.
Not enough to kill him.
Sophia, we were kids. We don't know if he actually killed anyone.
What? What about Jimmy Carlo? What about Emily?
Nothing I can do.
And after me, son, he's going to come for you.